Hello, good day everyone. I'm Tevs. Welcome back to this channel. This next repair is a sharp 40 inches LED TV. Model LC40SA5100M. It's turning on but the backlight won't light up, then flashing a red light indicator. I'll show you how to fix it. If you are new to this channel and you like to learn electronics, you came on the right channel. So never forget to like and subscribe. You can also ring the bell to never miss a video like this. So let's get started. Because the TV is no backlight, we first make sure that the LED driver is working, by measuring the voltage output of the driver. The cathode of this diode is the driver output. Let's measure the voltage. The voltage is 58 volts fluctuating down to 55 volts. Let's turn the TV on. The voltage still fluctuates. It should be going up to about 80 volts. Now the red light starting to blink. Seem we have a problem with the LED driver. The output diode test is shorted. Looks like this is the reason why the LED driver is not working. Let's unscrew the power board and remove the diode. Let's desolder the diode. This is an ultra-fast recovery rectifier diode. I don't have this type of diode, so I replace it with this MUR460. This is also an ultra-fast recovery rectifier diode with 800 volts, and this will work. Let's put in the diode and solder it. The short circuit is now gone. Let's test the capacitor in circuit. The test is 107 microfarads. The capacitor is 100 microfarad. The test has passed. The MOSFETs are not shorted. I don't find any more faulty components, so let's put back the power board and see if it will work. Let's turn the TV on. The backlight now lights up, and the LED driver output is 74 volts. But the backlight is turning off and the red light begins to blink again. Thank you. This will happen when the LED's backlight gets damaged or the LED driver itself. To solve this problem is to enter the TV into service mode and reset the errors. This is how to enter the TV into service mode while the TV is unplugged. Press the TV power button, then plug in the TV. Keep pressing the power button until the light indicator turns green to red. Then release it and press again 4 times. Keep pressing in the 4th time until the light turns to red. The category selection should appear. Select service mode and press enter using the remote control. I'm using a universal remote here, but better to use the original remote. Go to page 9. Use the channel up and down to navigate it. Now we are on page 9. Select the LERR and reset to 0, using the enter button on the remote. Once the LERR turns to 0, turn off the TV and unplug it. Wait until the light disappears. And plug it in and turn it on, and is done. Seems the TV is working now.
A few moments later.
That is the grace of God.
The TV is working great. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and learned something. You can help this channel by liking the video and subscribing, and don't forget to ring the notification bell to never miss a video like this. Once again, I'm Tefs. See you again next time. Bye for now.